This is what I do in a college art class. First, I made a sketch and I'm making a papier-mâché Venus flytrap. I'm using chicken wire to act as a base for it. Then I had to twist everything together so the papier-mâché would stick on it nicely. Then after I did all of that, I made the base for it today, the little head, and the stem of it. Stay tuned for more videos like this.